Hello and welcome back to Soul Calibur 2, and back to arcade with Mel with us. So we finished our second tier of fighters, and now we're going to our third batch. Namely, we're gonna start with my boy right here. Kilik.
Versus Tanim.
You know why?
She rides the wind freely, singing her wind songs.
More of a staff user than anything else.
Battle one, fight.
Mainly, there's reason why I do a lot of this. I'm naturally fast for this character. And like I said, in my schedule, I'm planning to do 3 to go along with 2. Just because.
Versus Raphael. Love and betrayal slowly intertwine. Battle one, fight.
Only because I know how to use this thing. Besides, it feels so fluid. Especially how I'm just moving about like so. The only thing about the third game is it strangely has
the man from the black mist bore the light of madness.
QTEs at the ending.
Battle one, fight.
You only got one hit off me, sir. That don't mean shit, though. Especially when I can do something like this. You're doing, sir. Then this is what I have to give you. Oh, got me when I was out. Any videos other than Secret of the Stars as this week. So why not start now, right?
Versus Mitsurugi.
with the throw.
His motivation is the thirst for power.
I know how to fight with sword, but when all else fails. Keep trying.
You lose. No more time. And I'll stop it. Battle two. Fight.
Goku would be so proud. Oh, really, sir? Beating you down with boosted.
Versus Voldo. The power of darkness turns the gears of madness once again.
I'd rather have the gears of madness over the gears of war.
Battle one, fight.
He doesn't have much to say, so, yeah, no. Ooh! What the back smack? Boom! That was a weird knockout.
Battle one, fight.
Okay, that's just, I didn't expect that, really.
Battle two. Fight!
He won't give up until I kill him, so let me kill him. No! trying to go for the low blow. I don't think so.
Versus Nightmare.
Sup, Link?
Hungry for souls, an evil force enslaves him. Battle 1, fight!
Oh, he got me good right there.
You lose. Battle 2, fight.
Oh. It's gonna be like that. A little bit. Oof! Shit. I'm just gonna have to be more aggressive then. That's all it comes down to. For our destiny battle.
Kimi no yarikata ja dame da. Wakatte kure. Sanfa, soko doite. Kilik.
You know it has to be this way.
Battle 1. Fight.
You know I have to. Especially if I'm gonna be doing this. You're not sorry for doing that. Oh! Oh! That is still painful. She got me good with that. I know what I'm doing is dangerous. We're gonna be doing this kind of shit. Don't be doing this. Your legs have to be prepared. That's all I have to say.
Battle 2. Fight.
Oh. Oh, hit! Pah! Nope, nope! He knows the risk. He knows the...
Inferno. The seal was broken, and a new era of terror has begun.
Sticks to snakes. Gonna be doing that kind of shit? Pow!
Fight.
Okay, that was a cheap move. I'm prepared to whip your ass. You're getting maxed, really, dude. Being cheap now. And now you're pulling out Cassandra. Now Ivy. Beat me as young son, really. And now you pull out Mitzer, really. Thank you. Who else? Young Sung again. Surprised we haven't pulled out Taki yet, sir. Nope, we're done with this shit. And all that remains is that. Kilik channel the evil energy into the Kaliyuga, for absorbs all spiritual energy, good and bad. The evil aura, thought to be limitless in its power, gradually waned and vanished. Then Kilik disappeared, perhaps to embark on a quest to extinguish the evil. And he will likely remain on that quest until the day when all the sins of the past are exorcised. What monks do. And we get his profile. Oh well. It was good. So next time, somebody else. Stay tuned for our next part.
Soul Calibur 2.